parents are out. I wonder where. These will keep. Thing near the gap. What does it do? It looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere. As far as this thing will take me. Let's get this over with.
Thank you.
To me. Tuck that away. shields need to be able to burst. This will help me override them.
Thank you.
Can't be too prepared. That'll keep my stomach quiet. Just stay out of their way for now. Snow. Pickles on my skin.
Next time, to save themselves from corruption.
The motherless girl, back on her feet.
I found your friends.
Oh, thank you.
Relax.
You're right.
That's. It hurts now. I'm all the wiser for it.
The girl with the mark of a seeker. The Sentinel saw you coming.
You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley all by yourself.
For your sake?
Better than good, I hope.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west? And
yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley, and there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. So you're in charge of the defenses here?
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You miss my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Murderers. Faithless is too good a word for them.
How can you tell if the machine's been corrupted? Oh, you'll know.
Curiosity is for dreamers, not for braves.
The strongest lie dead and wounded. The machines are frenzied. Only the goddess can save us now.
My own damn fault. Should have got out of the corner.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
I'm heading for the border.
I've never left. As for Meridian...
How did the Karja...
Slave... See anything yet?
Well, I'll be...
Thanks.